Welcome to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, as we get set for Joel Embiid and the Philadelphia 76ers taking on Paul George and the Oklahoma City Thunder. So as this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Sixers?
When I think about Russell Westbrook, I think about intensity and passion. Whether he's attacking the rim, going in for a rebound, or defending a great player. What he brings is unique. It's unique because he combines being a great player with also his love of the game.
Gets in the paint. Covington for three. Wide open. The nice look from three-point range.
Three ball. Corner pocket.
Westbrook, the coach on the floor. Quick decision and gets rid of it. Double team closing in. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Westbrook jump shot. Embiid the rebound. To Covington. Embiid's looking for position in the paint. Slams it through.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
At the rim, no go off the backboard.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look, he just missed it.
Down into, looking to go end to end. Simmons, bank shot, won't go.
Hey, you gotta finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket, you gotta put the ball in the hole.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Knocks it down. Paul George is shooting 44% on the season from the field. Embiid against Adams. Looking to curl in. Throws it back. Great look. He's left open and fires away. And Paul George with the nice look sinks it.
Listen, the game is simple. You guard the open man. Here, they failed to do that, and they gave up the two-point jump shot.
And he throws it down.
That's a strong move right there, finishing with the hammer.
Here's the isolation. Fires from downtown. That three-pointer off the mark.
Smart team to win consistently in this league. Good use of the mismatch and the attack and the finish.
Setting it up for the isolation. Gets past the defense. Nice. For three. The wide open shot. And Carmelo Anthony with the nice look from downtown.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay in bounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
Embiid. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Covington choosing the screen, looking to get free. Dumps it off beautifully. Simmons fires another shot. The jump shot nails it.
The mid-range game has disappeared for the most part in basketball today. It's nice to see good execution resulting in the mid-range jump shot.
Pulls up for three. Embiid, the rebound. Looks like we'll have a timeout.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Now, coach, think it's time for change. We're going to have some substitutions right now. To George. Beyond the arc. And Paul George with the nice play, sinking the three. He's got 7 points thus far.
Paul George, Jeff, has got to rank up there for you as one of the better two-way players in the game.
I cannot believe all the great forwards in the last 2 years, these two-way forwards that have changed teams. Kevin Durant, Jimmy Butler, and now Paul George. It's incredible to watch because these guys impact the game at both ends of the floor.
To Embiid. For the layup.
Oh, he tried to bank it.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately, they missed it.
Shoots the three. Misfires from beyond the arc. George. Health defense on its way. Ball comes loose. Just got his fingertips on that pass. Pass to the corner. Wide open for three. That's good. Passes it back to him. Fultz fires. Boom, misses the inside shot. And there's the buzzer. First quarter comes to an end. Philadelphia's down by one. Stay with it. Is anyone going to miss? Although Jeff, it would help if they played a little defense, huh?
It sure would, Mike. The defense was just not there. But let's give credit where credit is due. The NBA is fantastic because guys can make shots.
There's the whistle, and he will go to the line for some free throws. Off the mark on the first free throw. Great work on the putback with authority.
That's just bad basketball. Not securing the rebound off the free throw line to miss.
Up with the shot, passes it out, gets it right back. Anthony on the drive, and the whistle blows on the reach-in foul. Seconds now on the shot clock. Checks his feet and moves back for three. Shot in and out. Covington. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Goes to the pull-up. That's a three-pointer and misses his first shot tonight.
Even great shooters are distracted by a great closeout and a hard contest.
Just won't go for point-blank range.
Hey, you're in a close game, you better guard like your life depended on it. And they did right there, contesting that shot.
Oh, he can't stay with him. Drive to the basket, scores. Nice touch.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
And he curls in, puts it up, and he'll head to the line again and shoot two. No doubt about it, he hit him. It's called against Patterson. That's his second foul.
Number two for Philadelphia.
Knocks down the first one.
Better than that. You can block out and get a free throw rebound. You don't give up second chance opportunities from a free throw line situation.
To Embiid. Eleven seconds remaining on the 24. Puts it home with a slam.
Tremendous ability to create an angle to get to the rim, drive it hard, and finish with an emphatic dunk.
And Oklahoma City calls a timeout. Quite simply, the defense just not getting it done. They need to talk it over. And Brett Brown makes a change here, switching his shooting guards. Westbrook
shot thrown right back at him.
And he hasn't wasted any time in getting his block onto the stat sheet. What a start to this game.
What an ankle breaker there. Puts it up, nails it. It's a double-digit lead. Boy, they need to get something going here, and it's a backcourt violation called against the Thunder. And it looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. And J.J. Redick will be the man for the inbound. Screen set nicely. Passes it right back. Pretty pull-up, open shot. Redick's two-pointer won't go. To Westbrook, puts it up from three-point land. The Thunder with nice effort, staying with the ball and scores the basket. Steven Adams, a good young player, Jeff. Where does he stand right now?
One of the best screen setters in our league. He plays exceptionally well in the Russell Westbrook high pick and roll. Got good hands, can finish at the basket. Defensively, he's tough and he's sound. Smart, tough, hard-nosed player. He plays to win.
To George, the two defenders converge to the rim. Can't get it to go from close range.
It's hard to pass the ball out of a great double team because you come to their body where they have no room to pivot or create space to throw the ball out of below post.
Puts it in. That's a long two-pointer. That's a 15-2 run for the Sixers. Gets right inside. Westbrook's shot turned back.
He has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block after shot block after shot block.
Ball comes loose. Here's a steal. Westbrook. Time for two free throw attempts after that foul call. No question. Yep, that's a foul call against the 76ers. Their second team foul. First free throw good.
Entering the game for the Oklahoma City.
And Joel Embiid with his sixth rebound. Nice outlet pass. Here they come. To the rim. Takes it straight down the middle for two. Beautiful play.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Moves back for three. Oh, nice rebound by George. Curls in. Goes for the three-pointer. Knocks down the jumper. And Paul George with 13 points.
Nice follow-through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
Man, he makes him look silly there. Into the paint. Takes it straight down the middle. George the rebound. George. The Sixers up by eight. Plenty more to come on ESPN. Welcome back to the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Philadelphia's put together another good, solid first couple of quarters. The number one key is what they've been able to do down low.
Absolutely, Mike. You said it right. You said it well. Basket, score. Getting to the free throw, and all those things go hand in hand. They've done that in the first 24 minutes.
George gets to the rim, unable to flip it in.
The defensive timing and when to come to double is critical. You come high, hard, and to the offensive player's body so that there is no room to split or get to the basket. What you want to do is either force the pass or the jump shot.
Anthony the jumper. Great rebounding. Pretty play. Stays with the ball and gets the put back for a score.
Hey, you see a guy put his body on the line in the paint and then convert that into 2 points. That just infuses a sense of passion in his teammates.
And he'll go to the line to shoot two. Draws the foul. It's called against Adams. Picks up his first personal.
You have to post the basketball. It puts maximum pressure on the defense here, backing the man down and drawing the contact.
Oh, he misses the second free throw. He goes 1 for 2.
George.
Let's it go. Puts it in. That's a two-pointer. The Thunder down by 10.
And that's just a joke right there defensively. You want to win, you close out harder. You can't just give up uncontested two-point shots.
To Embiid. Looks to the post. He's blocked. Ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. And we have a foul called against Anthony. That's his first.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength just whipped out.
Misses the first. And that's his seventh rebound of the game. Wide open for three. Bam! Hits from downtown. Oklahoma City 6 for 11 from beyond the arc.
I like that transition three. It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percent.
Now clearing it out for an isolation. Westbrook on the drive. Oh, rejected by Embiid.
This is one of the great defensive performances I've seen in a while. The number of shot blocks and really range shot blocks where he's coming from a long ways away to challenge shots at the basket and right on the block. Tremendous effort.
11 seconds now on the shot clock. Gets inside. With a devastating dunk over the defender.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
Coach's gonna make some changes on the floor. To Felton. From the corner, a three-pointer. Not able to hit from beyond the line. To Fultz. Quick move to get inside. Shoots the three off balance. Rebound corralled by George. Felton. Patterson's looking to do damage in the paint. Fultz the rebound. For two. Embiid's attempt won't go.
Really poor choice right there to throw that long outlet pass. You just can't throw it to the offense. You've got to see the defense that was easily picked off.
Puts it up from downtown. And Raymond Felton with a nice look from three-point range.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Curling in to the basket, flips it up off the glass for two.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
Out of bounds, ref says it'll be Thunder ball. Personnel changes for both sides right now. The Thunder get to inbound. Pick up, pick up, pick up. moves around the defender, denied by Embiid.
That's tremendous timing and athleticism right there, showing you why he's one of the very best shot blockers we have in our league.
It's a loose ball. Oh, he goes for the save there. Nice display of extra hustle. Ball knocked loose. Good play. Gets the steal. They double him. Felton for two. And a nice finish at the basket.
There's a difference between playing fast and playing in a hurry. Good transition basketball is played hard and fast, but with great poise. Here, another score in transition. This is the type of game they have to play to make a dent in this big lead.
Oh, and he throws it away. Stay with us for more NBA action. Three quarters complete. Still some work to be done, Jeff, but so far you've got to love the way they're playing.
I do, but they can't waste any possessions early in this quarter. That will allow their opponent to even think they can get back in the game.
Oh, he beats the defender. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Adjusting in the air. It up and gets the roll.
Attack the basket time and time and time again, and you will be rewarded. Here, good finish, which adds to their lead, a big margin right now in the second half.
Anthony's using the screen, trying to get free. Right back. The pass picked off. What a move, and down goes the defender. Trying to work it down low. To Embiid for two. Can't connect, and the lead still in single digits. Anthony, here comes the help. Fires for three from the corner. Westbrook's jumper for three. Won't go. A turnover. Oh, pretty two-man game. The dunk on the pass from Russell Westbrook.
Oh, yeah! He just dropped the hammer with that dunk.
Westbrook. Wide open from...
This man time to set his feet, he's gonna knock the three-point in time and time again.
Gets to the rim, collides with the defense, and still banks it home. Red blows the whistle, you'll have a timeout.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in direct line drive right at the basket.
Like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. Adams looking to set up in the paint. Kicks it out to the corner. Knocks it down. 4-point game.
Gets inside.
range.
To keep a team in sight, you've got to make sure you protect the basket and contest shots.
To Westbrook, wide open. That's a bang!
You need guys late in games to finish off games that will do multiple things. Help, rotate, and finally close out and contest. You can't leave people wide open.
And looks like both teams are making substitutions. We've reached crunch time here in this game. Sends it to the corner. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Fires for three, knocks it down.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
The defender to the basket. Oh, what a move!
Hey, there's no substitute for a guy who can get the ball to the basket down the stretch of close games. Here he does it, finishes right around the rim, shielding the shot blocker so he can get the shot in the basket.
Oh, pretty move into the paint. There's a foul. It's called against the 76ers. That's their first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one puts him in the penalty. Corey Brewer's back in off the bench here in the fourth. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. He curls. Oh, rejected!
And that's a great play defensively, Mike. He timed it perfectly.
Sweet dish.
The shot is blocked! Tremendous denial on that shot!
Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Nice move down the lane. Gets a good look. Scores at close range. Joel Embiid with 9 points and 7 blocks. Isolation time. Westbrook on the drive.
Blocked. Don't come in here with that soft stuff.
Out of bounds. Turnover. And Corey Brewer will get the inbound. To George. For two. In and out. That one halfway down. The perfect dish. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face. And a timeout call, very little time remaining.
The question here, when you have a two-possession deficit, is do you need a three? Well, what you need is either a quick two or get to the free throw line, and then if the three-point shot opens up, yes, you're ready to take it.
Fires away. That one, in and out. Goes to the pull-up. Downtown. Today's matchup. We'll see you next time.